Hi, my name is Marilyn Harper, and I am getting ready for the 6/6/2020. It's fascinating to realize that June is already upon us. And as June is upon us, the year is rolling through. Well, 6/6/2020 is 6 plus 6 is 12, plus 2 is 14, plus 2 is 16. 1 plus 6 adds up to a 7, which is the most spiritual of all the numbers. And, you know, the 7 looks at mysticism. It ignites your intuition. It is a spiritual acknowledgement of who you are. It's about being a spiritual teacher. And that is really what June is all about, is you are teaching what it is that you know intuitively. You are sharing your intuitive wisdom with others. Now, the 7 also is a bit out of balance. So it's very important this month for you to come into that place of balance. We have talked in the 5/5, we've talked about all the changes that are happening. This world, this planet is changing almost daily. So this is the time to really allow that mysticism that is within you. Remember, you are a practical mystic. You don't want to get all caught up in all the galaxy and all the hoopla and all that external energy that's going on beyond the Earth's atmosphere. Focus on the Earth's atmosphere and the people on this planet, to come into that place of balance, to come into that place of coherence and understanding of their own mystical frequency and their own innate ability to ignite the intuition. We are moving into a time where we will be communicating telepathically. We will be communicating in ways that we've never communicated before. So this is the time, this is the energy, this is the space. Woohoo! Let's get excited and anchor that energy of balance and that asymmetrical 7 with the moving forward, looking forward to what is coming. So we are excited. We'll see you at 6/6 on 6/6/2020 at 6 p.m. Pacific time. Namaste, y'all. Namaste.